Am I here to talk about your brother?
No.
What then?
My wife and son were... It was May 26th, 51 days ago. Two cops. She was coming up exit 54, 2 fucking minutes from home. The driver was Winston Bennett. They breathalyzed him at the scene and he blew a .07. Winston walked, scot-free. It should have been him. Why is he still alive?
What would you do then if Winston were here in this room? Would you kill him?
Yeah.
Let's do it then.
What?
You're going to kill Winston Bennett. Ta-da!